Bro, this music, you know, I'm gonna edit it in, but this music sounds like IMAX, like, or it did for a moment sound like the IMAX music. Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode, episode 2. If you haven't watched episode 1, please go watch it, link down in the description. And check me out on Twitch, also in the description, and my Discord. Wow. Anyways, let's get into this. We're in Lady Dumitrescu's castle. Ooh, you know what that means, because I don't. Such a bad joke. Oh god, what has my life come to? But yeah, let's beat this game and then you might play it on hard or replay it. Who knows? I don't know. So, you know. So we got this man.
Shall I choose something for you?
Yeah.
I've gotten some new stock.
New stock. Okay. Let's see if I not sell this. Oh, whoa, not that.
I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Mm-hmm. This is all an investment. Till next we meet.
Okay. Alright, this is where I came from, I remember. Okay. Kinda wanna up the brightness, hold up. I feel like that's, it's still ominous, but like, it's still good brightness. I feel like that's a good brightness. Okay, I don't know where this is. Okay. And then cool. Locked from the other side. Okay. Oh, I was just doing it just to break things. Locked from the other side. Once again. Yeah.
see this.
It's missing an eye. I know Resident Evil does this, and I hate it. Oh no, not this.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taking a live, dead, which would you prefer?
Shit.
Oh. God. It's my first day working in the castle on this. I was most shocked to see the other staff were all women. The mistress and her daughters were very adamant that they wouldn't bite. 2 weeks, and I was a little afraid. Another maid made a mistake. Miss Delena smashed her face with a knife. Whoa. I don't know what to do. Okay. It's in July. It's about another 2 weeks. I don't know what to do. The young ladies were complaining it was too hot and stuffy during the dining room, so I opened the window just a crack. Shut it now. They all shrieked at me in unison. I fear I may be taken down into the cellar. I will never see them up again. I don't know what to do. What? So the sisters are like, they don't like the cold? Interesting. What's that? Whenever it gives you ammo, there's always like a fight. But at the same time, you're in the lobby sometimes. Okay. Mechanics. I do like the lighting though. There we go. Cool. It's much easier on like. Hey, it's pitch black. Dried blood. That's a good thing. It means nothing has happened in the past 24 hours.
Who's that? Is that a pear? Damn, they don't clean that. Imagine just having a box, and, like, and that box is full, like, I mean, you're shit out of luck. Be like that sometimes. Huh. Who's this written by? I don't know. That's it. Maybe it's the same girl that wrote the other letter. Doesn't know what to do. Ingrid. That's a name to remember, I think. Wow. Hear him. I hear him. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Fuck off. This ain't you. It's a disease. That's a score right there. Oh my god. Pipe bomb. Ingrid's necklace. What do you think that means? Bro, this music, you know, I'm gonna edit it. This music sounds like IMAX, like, or it did for a moment sound like the IMAX music. Give me it. Bop! Let's say I hope I edited it. If it doesn't, I'm terribly sorry. Seen that logo before?
can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
I ran the wrong way. I already know it.
Which tools do you prefer?
Where are you?
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck.
I want to drown in your blood. You're tonight's main dish. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you, you bastard!
Why do you have to show the hands? That's disgusting, man. Sorry. Okay. Easy to pick a lock. Nice. Something. A lock pick. I don't know what the hell that is. Where am I? Okay, so that's something we want. I have played this part, and you go into the wine, and then you put the wine here, and then just open up, and now we got another place to go. We got the courtyard key. Now we go to the courtyard.
Shall I give you the tour?
Where? Where are you?
So thirsty.
I broke this earlier. Why was she allowed in there? Who knows? We're in the courtyard now. Oh, wait, before we head on.
I'm gonna actually. I know she's like roaming around this castle now, but.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. If it's just looking, window shop away.
Rate of fire, reloads.
What? Ah, it's fine. Good day then.
No, I don't want to do that. Whoops, my bad. I think it looks more official. Family photo cannot be used. Oh, please. I didn't see what happened. Well, I'm gonna do a quick break. Alright, I'm back. I'm terribly sorry for that. Anything down here? Emblood. Ladies over here.
What have you done to my daughter?
Oh, you already know what I've done to her daughter. That's the way, but you know, I wanna go this way and explore the unexplored. Oh. very short-lived. I remember this part. Women are blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances to give the Lord the bounty of sown, so soon the wine may flow. So the women are blind to the horseman. And the poor... I have something wrong. Well, it's male advances, maybe. This one goes here. And... this one here? Okay, cool. Let's go. Back into the tranches we go. Imagine like... oh.
What the hell?
It honestly... wait, what? Ayo? I have a gun. Wait. You guys see that? Yeah, yeah. Fuck off. Aiming it up. Right? One, two, three, four. Four shots. Very nice. Shotgun ammo. Will do. I'm doing this tactic where I just aim them in and then aim assist will tell me where they are. Sure. Hey yo, where am I? I'm on the balcony. High rise. Sure, I'll save here. 1,000 li. Holy crap, this game's generous. Yo, it's Lady Dumitrescu.
Mother Miranda, I regret...
She's literally looking at
Ethan
us.
Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Like. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony!
Damn. She's a little pissed. She's pretty mad that she didn't decide my fate. So, you know. I remember that cheeky spot.
Where are you?
Yo.
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Why you can. Because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Damn.
Go ahead, do your worst.
Damn. That's a powerful statement right there. Wait, grab me? No. Yo, what?
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult House Dumitrescu. Don't waste my time.
Oh, shit. Run. Run. Your right hand is unstable. Somewhere. Where is he? Okay. Wait. What? Okay. Yeah. Makes sense. Makes sense. Oh my god.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
Screw this guy. Still some out here. Wait. Right there. Should I do a knife battle with him? Okay, okay. My question is like, she obviously wants to kill me. Like, she obviously wants to like kill me and all, but like, why didn't she do it, like, before, you know what I mean? What? Oh my god, there are. Something's here. got, like, what we're supposed to do here, but... That's something. A ball? Okay. Interesting. Very interesting, actually. Maybe we go... I don't care. Maybe we just head back over here and, assess the situation. What's even over here? Oh, well, we got our key. Oh, it's her lipstick. Right. You don't just give a person lip gloss, do you? Well, it's in my inventory now. Damn, that's a big bathtub. My god. Like in there. I guess that makes sense. No, that actually makes a lot of sense. Okay, there's nothing over here. What's this? Where? Oh no, I cannot see. Alright, yeah, there's nothing over here. Why is the music playing like that? Not like anything's really chasing me, am I right? Yo! Oop. He wants to kill me. Shove that up your skirt.
Are you finished?
Okay. She doesn't know I'm up here, but she's coming up here. Okay. I'm so screwed. No, he's not here. Oh, there's no. Yes, go, go, get in. Fuck.
I was worried my sister had gotten to the first.
Ah!
ruined the hunt!
Crystal torso. Oh. Cool. No. Oh, so it's just valuable. Alright. That's all. That's all I need. I feel like there's supposed to be something else in here. You know what I mean? I feel like I have holy. Okay, maybe I have. So I'm collecting these angel skulls. I have one, two, and then I have this ball that I don't know what to use for. I'm just going for it. That's not this. Move your fat ass. My god. Found something. Here, elevator. I swear she's coming down. This like mess. There's something over here. Oh yeah, I remember this. This is where we got hung. Here, President? Where was it? Oh,
Wait, is that just something else that is super valuable? Okay. I like how it tells you what's a, like an item. It's like hot.
See, there you are.
I'm getting spiked. She's playing hard ball right now.
Apologize with your life.
Yes, Nova. I feel like I don't even know, man. There's more doors. I don't know.
You disgusting outsider.
Oh, she's back, and now I'm trapped. Oh. Oh my god, I dodged it. That's poggers. Maybe, but maybe this one? I'm not reading a book. That's what that is. I feel like I'm missing something, especially over here. I don't know. It just seems like it's such a big room. Sniper ammo. Oh, there. This is I'm very confused as to where to go next. Oh yeah, let's go check out the labyrinth puzzle. Maybe that's like...
See? There you are.
Okay.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
So sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
What? that's what we're here.
Naturally. Please do take a look at my new stock. This? No, no, I'm more than happy to purchase it. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Please come again.
Well, I'm gonna take another break.
Back once again.
Jeez, come on. Right. Hi there.
You disgusting outsider.
You're a disgusting insider, am I right? Where do I go? What is there to do anyway? This. Distillery, which is interesting. Iron and Sognia key, which I don't have. Save point. Seems like I'm looking for a key right now. No, I gotta go. In here too. Oh, it could
be back over there. Wait.
I shouldn't do it. It was gonna be the Soviet national anthem, and I feel like I would get canceled. That took a little long. Wow! Just like that, we got it.
See? There you are!
God's a jump scare. Alright, anyways, let's open this.
So you Yo? Finally came to see me. Everywhere.
I know what to do.
You really want to kill me? Why are you doing this? I don't want to die.
I'm sick of bugs.
Nice. So we just killed all three of the daughters. I remember how to do that. It's interesting. It keeps you on your toes, too. It's like... You just don't know until you know. Mask of joy. What the five bells of the chamber out ring? I like how, like, I, like, pretend like I'd never done this before, and it's like I've done this. Get my game. Go.
Treasure map. Treasure.
I heard there's someone called the Dagger of the Death's Flower somewhere in this castle. It's approximately an antique from the Middle Ages. Well, something It said it has been crafted to kill demons and monsters. Sounds fascinating, but no one knows where it is. I just hinted that there's this really good item. Not enough space. Inventory. What do you mean? Ayo. Okay, you guys are two shots. Yo. So much weed. I be getting on me like Ali. My name is Humphrey. Probably should craft some. Well, that's interesting.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
I pick the elevator, I guess. I guess.
Let's get out of here. I really don't want to go an hour of searching and finding that dagger. It's just worthless.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
The game was not expecting that. I guarantee you.
Run.
Hey, Dimitrescu, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Hey, Dimitrescu.
I just did not. Why would I go back? Oh, I needed that. Nope. She like doesn't follow me in. She's like, oh no, he escaped on the other side of the map. Oh man, like, where's my sniper? Like, yeah, shortcut. Shortcut it, please. And I might get rid of the sniper if there's a better weapon that comes up. Ayo.
Come on!
Am I killing her?
Oh. Oh.
You kill this man!
Yo.
You're the one who's cursed.
There you go, Ethan, with the... Yeah.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Dirty flask.
Rose.
I think I'm gonna end it here. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. I certainly did. I enjoy playing this game after all. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Let me save it. How convenient. Alright. See you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.